In this video, we will learn regarding nobilization of Indian canes. Sugarcane Breeding Institute Coimbatore had a greatest achievement in nobilization of sugarcane. Generally, the Indian canes were of Saccharum barberi origin and were largely grown in North India. They were hardy but poor in yield and sugar content. The tropical noble canes of Saccharum officinarum origin had thicker stem and high sugar content, but they perform badly in North India, primarily due to low winter temperatures in this region. So the breeders transferred the thicker stem, higher sugar content and other desirable characters from the noble canes to the Indian canes. So this is commonly referred to as nobilization of Indian canes. At present, sugarcane breeding all over the world is based on this nobilization technique. Here you can see some of the cultivated species and wild species in sugarcane. Cultivated species are Saccharum officinarum, Saccharum barberi and Saccharum sinens, and the wild species are Saccharum spontaneum and Saccharum robustum.